Yeah, hi, I'm Wills. It's been really exciting coming here because I got to do this great project, like do some research on the Antarctic krill. Yeah, it's a fantastic little creature, big part of the food web. This is there. I was going to look at the krill, and you guys know it. It's a little shrimpy thing, big part of the food system. Penguins eat it. And I was going to look at the mandibles on the front and how they eat the plankton and actually get right down in there. But I had to change it a bit because I came across some interesting things. Go to the thank you. So the red circle there, that was where we're mainly looking. There was big shoal of krill up there, and they actually did some kind of weird stuff. They all kind of split off and head down into the McMurdo Sound. They came down these paths. Can you see them? Good. Came down there, and they were heading down, doing their thing, and they kind of hit long, and they all started heading in this way, and I couldn't quite work out why. And that X is actually where I lost contact with the boat that was monitoring them. A bit worried about that, because if you go to the next one, there's actually been a number of krill-related fatalities since 2003, and it's, as you can see, there's only a couple a few years ago, but it's gone right up this year. In 2014, I think there was my boat. I'm quite worried, but it was good. It was exciting. And if you go on to the next, whoa, that's not supposed to be there.
Briar, something. I'm sorry. It's close at hand. The sun shines still across the land. Creatures crawl into the room. They're closing in to seal your doom. Although you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver. 'Tis no mere mortal can resist the evil of the Kriller.
Yeah.
Krill condition one. Everyone is dead. I repeat, Krill condition one. The swarm is heading for Scott Bay.
Ha ha ha!